Many times in life, we focus on all that we don't have, and it makes us worry. But today, I want to remind you of the one that you do have, and let you know that he's still able.
I've been hurt and abused, even lied to by the ones I trust in most. I've had some nights I cried more than I prayed. That's when God said to me, I am still in control.
It changed my perspective, and so
now the worry is over.
Yes.
And the doubt is gone away.
He reminded me
that he's still able. God reminded me
that in spite of it all,
that he's still able.
Thank you, Lord.
There are some days I feel like giving up,
and I wonder,
how could God love me and let me go through so much?
Anyone have asked that question?
I'm afraid to carry this hurt all alone.
Today, more than ever,
I need your help, Lord. With you, I can't move on. Now the worry is over, and the doubt is gone away.
You're not alone. About to give up.
God reminded me.
He reminded me
that he's still able.
But it's not easy, because
sometimes it seems,
oh God,
there's no way out.
You're surrounded by problems.
So many problems
weigh. They weigh you down.
You down.
But he cares for you.
You've got to know,
my sister.
He cares.
My brother. Just need you to
be strong
and remember that
God is able.
He's able.
Able.
He hasn't changed.
He's still able. Able.
Seems like problems are waiting in line just for you.
God is able.
He's able.
Able.
You say, I've never faced anything like this before.
He's still
are still in your favor, because
God is able.
When you tried it your way,
able,
and it hasn't gotten better,
able,
remember God is still.
He's still able.
In the midst of your storm,
able,
in the midst of your struggle, it's good to know that
God is able.
In the hospital,
able,
in the courthouse,
able,
even in your house, believe.
Still able.
I know I can make it, because
God.